and I am the proud mother of First Lieutenant Dennis W. Zilinski II. He deployed to Iraq in September of 2005, and unfortunately, he was in a Humvee that was struck by an IED and he was killed. In 2006, we organized the Lieutenant Dennis Zilinski Memorial Fund. And the reason that we did that was to keep his memory alive. We were afraid that people were going to forget who our son was. We didn't want people to go on with life the way people do. So in keeping with honoring his memory and his gift for life and his ability to help other people, we organized the Memorial Fund with some close friends and family in 2006.
Like the flags that were present there, the flags that we are going to present tonight, they represent fallen that have sacrificed so much for our country, but they also represent the families and friends. In reflecting myself and why we're here tonight, I'm reminded of a famous quote by a gentleman named Edmund Burke, and I know many of you know it, but the only thing for evil to triumph is for good men to do nothing.
Certainly shows the respect that you have for the military. Again, absolutely appreciate it. You all heard Captain Harrison's words. Let me tell you something. You try to balance the budget, you go to work, you think you have a hard day, try to do what Captain Harrison did up here just now. It is the hardest thing anyone has to do in their life outside of what your Gold Star families are going through. So Captain Harrison, I salute you. I absolutely salute you. Thanks everybody for your support. Thanks Freeholders.